for small SUVs has increased almost tenfold in the last few years, and by the next decade these small SUVs will make up around 40% of the automotive marketplace. This is due largely to baby boomers who no longer need gargantuan SUVs for their children, and millennials.